187. Like, it's crazy how much my weight fluctuates. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Hey fam, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I am deciding to do the military diet. It's a 3-day diet plan for losing weight fat. So what we're gonna need is some saltine crackers, a nice big juicy grapefruit. We need some apples. I'm cheating already and I ain't even started, but you need cottage cheese. The last time I did this, it was really nasty, and my grandmother said it's better with some fruit. I know she liked to eat it with peaches, but I seen this in Walmart and it's cottage doubles in a strawberry flavor. Got a head of bananas, peanut butter. Then you need the whole wheat bread, cheddar cheese, tuna fish, the green tea. And you can't forget the vanilla ice cream. I guess it's time for breakfast. So for breakfast, I had a slice of wheat toast with peanut butter, a half a grapefruit, and a cup of green tea.
Day 2 breakfast. Got an egg, your way. And I done messed my egg up. Piece of toast, half a banana, bottle of water.
Cottage cheese time. I'm not ready for this. Day 2 dinner. It's almost over, y'all. It's almost over.
Yeah, so, all in all, I did lose. Drum roll, please. I lost 6 pounds. I started off 187 pounds and day four, that next morning when I woke up, I went to the bathroom and then I straight weighed myself and I was 181 pounds. So I basically lost 6 pounds and a few ounces. For 3 days, I'm proud of myself. But yeah, for 3 days, I think that's good. The very first day also, I did walk a mile on my treadmill. I didn't want to overdo it though, because I know as the days progress, I wasn't going to be eating as much. So I didn't want to try to burn off no more calories than I needed to burn off. But yeah, the first day I walked 1 mile on the treadmill and yeah, that was that. Right after I walked on the treadmill, I ate my ice cream and that was my dessert. And I also tried my best to make sure that I ate before 8 o'clock. One day where it was about 8:30 where I ate my dessert because I had literally just had to hurry up and rush and eat dinner. I think that was the day that I went to the mall and I posted that video. So if you haven't seen that, I don't know how to link it in the I yet, but I'm gonna try to figure that out. Overall, it was a success. I lost 6 pounds within 3 days. I didn't take a picture of me before and after. Reason being is, number one, I forgot in the beginning, and then two, I didn't want to take a picture now because I am somewhat bloated because Mother Nature came. So I was like, we're gonna pause on that because I'm a little bloated. You're not about to do that. But overall, I'm happy with my progress. I need to get back into the gym, which is my basement, and work out. Okay. So if you like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Click subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Comment something down below. Let me know your progress, or let me know if you're planning on doing it. Let me know if you have done the video, how much weight you've lost. And I'll catch y'all in my next video. Bye.